Hey guys, Hobbs here, back in Karazhan. Yesterday I put out a huge poll and I talked about the day before how it wasn't successful, and I wanted to show you a few clips from that run. One thing is the pullback I found was a lot more on this run for some reason. You'll notice like the Death Knight almost like pull, you know, get over here type of thing. And you're going to see it gets pretty nasty in the next minute. The one thing I felt I did better here is I had the boss targeted. I just shielded her from a distance. Where the other one, other video I had to point and click, I actually tabbed off of the boss. I really like this scene, you know, trailing them, other than getting knocked down, but seeing them all kind of path down, it just, for me, it was a very nostalgic type of feeling. I don't know why, running through Karazhan with all these mobs following me, especially with the side camera. So I had a hard time jumping off the edge there, and especially since they kept pulling me back. So I figured, you know, okay, that one pull back, but then pulled again and pulled right through the wall. That was awesome. I don't think I've ever been pulled through a wall in Warcraft before. I'm sure I've fallen through the floor. Oh, look at that. There we go, pulled again. Like, I mean, wow, he's doing a better job than the Hobbs way of pulling. Well, I need that spell, that's for sure. You know, just get over here and grab the whole of them, all of them in AoE. Just, we need mass AoE like this. So, the other thing I was talking about yesterday is I took all these mobs and pulled it to the horse. With the horse and with all the mobs, I noticed I was not getting them down. So you'll notice in the video I put out yesterday, I focused on the pack that I've been trailing through Karazhan, and then pulled the horses later, because the stuns are pretty brutal. And lastly, I just wanted to say I wasn't backpedaling here, and this is why I do backpedal a lot, because otherwise they just form around you and they gang AoE, reverse AoE you, and it's not a good thing. Well guys, short clip today, but check out that one yesterday if you missed it, and if you want to see more, make sure you hit the subscribe. Thanks again guys, till next time.